Hi guys, have you ever heard of a type of candy called Rips? We've never heard of it before, so I'm going to be trying it today and giving you my honest opinion. Okay, it smells really good. Let's try one. Ten out of ten.